left for Bouye. A lob inside, Minwin dunk right away. The Dons with an early basket and a two-hand rim rattler
in this situation with the half-court offense.
Feet inside to Jimbo Lal, scoop it over to Reitman, three on the way, good, and a foul. Chance for a four-point play. Half-court offense, this is where Pacific's defense is really good. Looping inside to Lal for a dunk from Bouye, 8-6 Dons. Step with Hampshire, Bouye corner. Jabril Price-Noel in for the Tigers. Shabazz a three-corner and good.
And there's Shabazz off the bench.
USF 4-for-10 shooting. Tigers 4-for-12. Left side Shabazz three and good. Khalil Shabazz with two bombs from downtown. Go over to Koonin. Fakes the three. Drive. Float inside for Tavi Yerkatam. Over to Shabazz. Out high. Minland triple. Good. And USF up 17-8. Timeout. Damon Stabaz out top deep. Shot clock six. Bounce it inside to Yerkatam. Reeve wide open. Three. Good. Dons 20. Tigers 13. He's inside deep. One-on-one with Fritz. No double team. He leans around him and then he finds Minland for a reverse layup. Good and a foul. Wow, really well done by Jimbo Lal, Jim, because Shabazz bounced at Lal baseline, one-on-one with Hampshire. Gonna back in, gonna lean, bank, score! He's just got too much big body for Hampshire. Now Yerkatam back, Shabazz. Outside right, Bouye. Don's having trouble getting inside now. Bouye drive, turn, layup, no good. Rebound tipped by Lal in. Down by Chavici. Minland on the perimeter. Now Tripp picks him up. Minland, foul line jumper, it's good.
So
Hampshire, he dribbles, he leans up and under to the basket. Banker, no good. Rebound tipped. Who's going to get it? It's Raymu right in the tough board. Rettino, deep triple, good. Shabazz on the perimeter. Down the lane, pass to Vici and running Banker, good. What a smooth play by Shabazz off the glass. And somebody else did shoot the ball and missed. Here's Minland inside, leaning up and under to the basket, lay it up and in. 35 Dons, 18:30 to go. Left side Minland triple, good. And it's the Dons 41, the Tigers 35. Fires in the right corner with a Minland. He feeds Law, baseline, Banker scores. Beautiful feed there from Minland inside the Law, 16:40. Shot timer to four. Bouye down the lane, finger roll, layup, good. Rettino got it, Chavichian. Top of the circle, right, and then lob inside, Lal deep, bank, scores. And it's 47-43, Don. Crossover move, feeds inside, Lal, jam. Minland found the wide open teammate, Lal with a dozen. Yerkatam at the right elbow with Rettino. Rettino to the basket, layup, good, a foul. He's trying to get to the USF five. That play happened right in front of us, and Rettino cut to the basket. And that was a nice assist by big Tavi Yerkatam. Reeve, fire left, Shabazz. Bounce it, Bouye. Bouye to the basket, reverse layup. 53-46. Minland, Reeve, and Bouye. Reeve, foul line jumper, good. He was just a bit inside the stripe, off the basket. He's gonna try and back down Fritz, shot timer eight. He leans, he goes for the jump hook, it's good. Jimbo Lal has given USF an 11-point lead.
This shot.
57-48, USF up nine. Underneath to Lal, easy layup, he was all alone at the right box. Go. Bouye to the front court. Behind the back dribble, left side drive, spin, layup, good. What a drive by Bouye. He turned and kissed it off the window. Hang over to Rettino, outside left, Minland, shot clock 11. Minland, little hip and shiver move to the basket. Banker scores. What a play by Minland. And the Minland left wing, 2:50 to go. Dots up a dozen. Bouye, top of the circle, drives on Moore. Run, layup, in! And it's 67-53, a 14-point game. Shabazz, game done. And the USF Dons take on Gonzaga on Monday.